Awesome. Y'all never stop it after a thing, huh?
Yeah, I did.
Oh. L.
I wonder why this thing's saying now we are unable to connect chat.
There's nothing happening anymore. Alright, don't worry, y'all got.
Look you! Look you!
He taking me. This nigga. They playing for $50, eh? Yo. I coming over there in a second, but I gotta finish taking him in this still though. I gotta finish commentating this match still though. I coming, don't worry. I can put Alex back on the mic when they get excited over there.
Let me let one match pass first though. So we got Shin finally after the tournament over, finally after he collect his lunch money for the month. After winning.
He's the best Falcon man.
Pulling out the Falcon, that's so good. You know that?
That's the best Falcon I could win.
That's the best. The best of the best.
If he beat the wall, then he's the best Falcon.
He's truly the best. He ain't no thing I'm in that. He win the money and he win the bragging rights.
No shine. So pretty. Alright, he manages to even match back up somewhat.
Respecting him by the ledge.
Yeah, you see that? Because he ain't even gone a bit of shine. That's what I say. And that should have worked. I mean, it's Falcon. Hey, like he coming with a hitbox.
Oh!
Look at him. Oh, you're talking too early. Random. Not just yet, man. Oh!
Wow.
I did, but look at him.
Oh, my bad. Look at him, just put 2 G's. I believe in that.
It's a Wong. You gotta stretch the G sound there.
Wong has to. Give it to the Wong.
Mess him up.
Better try, but that's the one.
Oh! I missed that, but it'll always be there on stream. I mean, not on stream. When the video uploads.
You stop trolling for a second.
Respecting the Falcon. Ah, look at that!
Yep, oh, okay. Oh, you missed the ledge just now.
Drift a little far back.
Oh!
Where did almost be ended?
Shine. Nice. That's that matchup. That's just the matchup right there. Finn was expecting him to run off the Shine early. Okay, the long gaining momentum now. And that's the thing, it's like Fox can gain momentum so quickly in this matchup. Let's Fox see if he can figure out. Able to throw that up. Nice. Nice cabotage, like, okay. Yep, that's it. What?
He didn't get to the ledge on time.
Oh, I see. Okay. I saw some likes on the video. That's good. You subscribe? No. I still pushing it. But I'm pushing the channel like that too much. I already did that for the video, but thank you.
Yeah,
guys, pop up on your Facebook.
How many days
and how many days and how many days. That was terrible. But that's just Falcon life. 1-1. So, Luong and Holy Warrior has been like a team for a while now. And I think me and Chen might be teaming at CU. Oh! That was very good DI down. Yeah, Chen being really smart, create like knee walls just to kind of keep him up.
Nice, awesome.
Yeah. Luong is very good at left end dashing. You have to respect this. Put him in the back air on a little counter. Yeah, when people catching you in these back airs and so on and so forth, they spacing you up really good. Oh, yeah, I think Chen is kind of spamming knee a little too much. Oh, nice. Yeah, he just kind of like throwing it out there because he wants to create a wall. You know, condition him to not run it in. Which will keep him safe because that box is running in on you. See that? Like that shield pressure. The wall. Yeah. Shin is definitely looking like Tom right now. But all the walls. You know, the one gaining momentum. He's starting to figure out what he can do to get in. Messed up. Capitalizing on this mess up. This should be strong. Nice. This stage makes it a little tougher for Fox to sweet spot. And but I'm guessing this is random. And doesn't really think too much about context. I think that's something that he should do. Yep, that's done.
Wow.
That's Falcon. I tell him. He tried to read him on like a double jump back or something like that, and Luong went low, and Falcon can't cover that. I'm seeing Luong playing patient. Oh, it's like, okay. Patient. Oh, nice. That's awesome. Should capitalize. I'm surprised he was able to even yellow there. I don't know. Luong would have been able to. Yeah, mess up again. Yeah. Yeah, right there is really hard to do anything. Oh,
nice down.
Wow. I was not expecting that down
there. I wasn't expecting that.
These platforms kind of screwing Shen up, and he can't really, like, just double jump and do cool shit. See that? That's all Fox gotta do, right? I literally walk on and shine, and yeah, that's probably just not nice. I'm trying to get him in a hard roll. But, there's certain situations where I'm in Jericho, and that was just not one of them. Nice. I'm gonna push him off now and shine. If I was him, I would not want to. Oh, Jared could have actually shined in on stage again. That's not true. Yep. Still do this. Yeah. Oi. Wow. I probably would have ended up getting that UL. Nice. Got him with a knee. Nope. He tried to go for the upmost right here. Yep. Messed up. Yeah. No, he tried to jump on and knee him from the back, but the hitbox was too big. I'm trying to get something started, nice. Chen, understanding that once you hit the ground, if you get there from Fox, all your hits are gone, and you just automatically grab them. Yeah. Welcome to Fox Privilege, boy! That's Fox Privilege.
I'm the same Fox.
But the same Fox, because Fox is the shorter version. Oh, nice. Right, he tried to trade up with him with that knee. The one had a second jump, because if he didn't, he would have been put in a bad position. Let's see if he could wrap his stock up. Wow, he did not shine him. Okay, now Shin. Yep, second jump gone. Let's see if Luong. Oh my god. Get a close that stock. Like, literally. Yep, Shin trying to go for it. Nah, if you don't have God display, you can't. He is like, got it.
Alright, we took 4 tries.
I need to. He was messing up a lot of edge guards.
Oh, there's something
going on. Yeah, we're gonna do doubles now.
Alright.
Adam, you ready?